Energy are you presenting in ITM Tech for Eurasia?
Here we are still announcing, we are still promoting the conventional machine such as our Unica and our Prima, which is respectively the rotary machine and the flatbed machine. And as you can see here, we also have the digital, because we are market leader in printing technology, doesn't matter if it's flatbed or rotary, since 1948 at worldwide level. So we want to keep this leadership by confirming the best awarded machine at worldwide level, which is the Reggiani Renoir Plus.
This is Reggiani Renoir Plus, right?
That's correct.
Tell us about its features and specifications.
We designed this machine in order to have our end user, which is our heart, because we are selling machines thanks to the experience given by the end users. This machine was designed to be easy, to be simple, and to be the cheapest in terms of ink consumption and the fastest in terms of real production speed. So this machine can replace easily a flatbed, and in some European conditions can also replace a rotary, because the real production speed is over 10 to 12 meters per minute.
And let's talk about the Turkish market. What are the criteria of Turkish manufacturers in traditional and digital printing technologies? In this concept, what do you usually offer your customers?
Okay, our customers are requesting a system that is competitive within a certain lot size. For example, you can imagine why 100,000 meters are still printed by rotary, because of the production speed, because of the production cost. So having in this mind those two main criteria, we design a machine that is using the less amount of ink at worldwide level, so below 5 grams as an average per each printing square meter. Moreover, the maintenance is the less expensive on the digital platform.
And what is your expectations from the Turkish market? Do you have any target in sales or in orders?
Yes, I mean, Turkish market is top 3 in the Reggiani market export. So we are selling from 2 to 4 digital machines per month.
Well, what is your expectations from the Turkish market? Do you have any target in sales and order?
My goal and our company goal is to be able to provide as many systems, as many, not just machine, because we don't sell just machine, we sell solution. So our end user is willing to buy our system because we provide them the ink, we provide them the software, we provide them the training, we provide them everything that is required to have a successful print. Also the after sales service, thanks to our agent Paritmo, with Naili and Mehmet, which are our battle horses, battle warriors, since 1970, we are providing to the fashion market and also the home furnishing market, as well as a new market, which is the curtains market. Curtain market as well, and also the advertisement. So reactive, so acid, dispersed, pigment, on cotton respectively, on silk, on polyester, and also on blend fibers.
The frame is very wide actually.
Yes.
And which locations are crucial for your company, and where do you put Turkey in this list?
Turkey by far is top 3.
Top 3?
Yes.
And we are also more interested about your R&D works. How do you shape your R&D? According to consumer demands or what the general market demands?
Actually, for each new market, we are identifying a key client, and together with this key client, of course, respectively to the market. So we listen to, through our client, the real demands. We size our R&D, which is today composed of 47 people back in Italy, which are on daily basis improving the product, being able to guarantee the same improvement to the existing users. So this is our goal in R&D. Client first, and then we enter massively in the market.
And recently, Arcimitez announced that there is a decline in the first quarter of 2013 in sales and order. How was the first quarter of 2013 for Reggiana?
Let's start from our experience in 2010. So this platform, we have been pioneer in introducing Kyocera into the digital printing market, not just textile. We have been pioneering, so we introduced this machine in 2009. In 2010, we did something like plus 25% compared to 2009. 2012 compared to 2011, we did plus 38%. So the trend for us is pretty constant, because we saw that diversification today is a key factor, is a key word. So today, textile is strong, it is still growing. Tomorrow, sublimation will be a high demanding market, while we are still selling 2 to 3 machines per month in sublimation. Reggiana is also willing to enter in lamination market, which is a very high expectation market, very high quality level, and very low price. So just with a system like this, you can really approach an industrial market like this. So if textile will be demanding less machine, we will still have sublimation and lamination pumping up.
And you are now in ITM Expo Eurasia, and the trade fair schedule is very busy. But yes, there is Tech Textile and Tech Process in Germany, Shanghai Tech in China, sure, ITMA Milano, and before that, ITMA Asia. How do you prepare your fair schedule?
So, market by market, client by client. So, thanks to Kuchuker, we approach the ITM, which is, let's say, conventional textile, conventional and digital, but still textile. FESPA is more of a graphic machine. Tech Textile, we will introduce our new machine. That will bump into the UV market. But not UV for signage only, but UV for technical textile. Today there is a very high demand, or high, extreme high lightweightness on blend fibers, on polyester fiber, or application with antimicrobial issues. We have that solution you will see at Tech Textile.
So you have innovation to present in Tech Textile?
Absolutely.
And is there any other one that you are going to present in future? As you know, the Olympics, yes, of the trade fair is ITMA Fairs in 2015. Yes. Any ongoing project for innovation?
Yes. Our target is always to be able to reduce the printing cost in order to let our client choose if digital is their technology or conventional is their technology. Today, the digital is competitive after, let's say, 10,000 meters in Europe. Here in Turkey is close to 12,000, because the manpower is still a little bit lower than Europe. By saying this, our goal is to lower the number of euros or Turkish lira required to print each single meter by increasing the efficiency, which is not just reducing the price of the ink, reducing the consumption of the ink, increasing the reliability of the machine. So instead of replacing a fifth or a sixth of the printing heads today, our goal is to be able to keep as many printing heads running at 100% thanks to our R&D with the same quality level as day one. Today we are guaranteeing that. Our service providers are very active all over the world. This is a successful system. Our goal is to be able to lower on a daily basis the production cost.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure. Thank you very much.